I've been with a few of my cronies, one or two pals on my own. We went in a hotel and we did very well, and then we came out once again. And then we went into another, and that is the reason I'm through. We had six jock and Dorises and sang a chorus. Just listen, I'll sing it to you.
I belong to Glasgow, dear old Glasgow town.
Ah, but what is the matter with Glasgow?
For it's going round and round. I'll only a common old working chap, as anyone here can see. But when I get a couple of drinks on a Saturday, Glasgow belongs to me.
Sailing up the Clyde, back to bonnie Scotland, where the old folks bide. There's a lump comes in your throat, and a tear you can't hide, when you're sailing back to Scotland, and you're in fireside.
Sailing up the Clyde, sailing up the Clyde, back to bonnie Scotland, where the old folks bide. There's a lump comes in your throat, and a tear you can't hide, when you're sailing back to Scotland, and you're in. See the baby if you give the call. He's lying with his mammy in a wee white shawl. He looks so neat and swanky like a duckling in a hanky. And we're going to call him William Angus Jimmis and Jock McCall. Da-da-ma-doo-a-da-ma-dee-da-da-ma-doo-a-da-dee-o. We've got a baby in the house and I am his daddy-o.
Well, the wife and I were very, very lonesome for a while, sitting in the kitchen by herself. Till one night over tea, the wife she told to me a secret that I couldn't keep myself. So at 3 o'clock this morning, I was running down the street. Look, the neighbors must have thought there was a fire. A policeman started laughing when I come back again, for by my sign was Dr. McIntyre. And
you can come and see the baby if you care to call. He's lying be his mammy in a wee white shawl.
Oh, he looks so neat and swanky, like a dumpling in a hanky.
And we're going to call him William Angus Jimmis and Jock McCall.
I'm 94 this morning, I am 94 the day. I'm not so young as I used to be, and looking old and grey. But my heart is young and I'm full of fun, and I'm very proud to say that I'm getting married on Thursday. Oh, I'm 94 the day. I'm 94 this morning, I am 94 the day. I'm not so young as I used to be, and I'm getting old and grey. But my heart is young and I'm full of fun, and I'm very proud to say that I'm getting married on Thursday. Oh, I'm 94 the day. There's no harm in being teetotal and saving a shilling or two. If you've nothing to spend, then you've nothing to lend, and that's all the better for you. But there's no harm in taking a droppy, ach, it ends all your trouble and strife. And it gives you the feeling that when you get him, ach, you won't get.